You don't have to be right about thousands and thousands and thousands of companies. You only have to be right about a couple. I met Bill Gates on July 5th, 1991. We were out in Seattle. And Bill said, "You've got to have a computer." And I said, "Why?" And he said, "Well," he said, "you can do your income tax on it." I said, "I don't have any income. Berkshire doesn't pay a dividend." He said, "Well, you can keep track of your portfolio." And I said, "I only have one stock." I said, I mean, and he says, "It's going to change everything." And I said, "Well, will it change whether people chew gum?" And he said, "Well, probably not." And I said, "Well, will it change what kind of gum they chew?" And not. And I said, "Well, then I'll stick to chewing gum and you stick to computers, you know." I don't have to understand all kinds of business. There's all kinds of business I don't understand. But there's thousands of opportunities there. I did understand the Bank of America, you know, and I'll be able, I'm able to do that.